This is a case of multiple keloids. You can see the patient having keloids on the left and right shoulder. Keloids are the body tendency of the patient. Whenever there is a breach in the skin or any trauma to the skin or any acneiform eruption, it may get converted into keloids. These keloids can't be removed. If it is removed, it exaggerates. So it is treated and regressed by the cryotherapy.